Okay. It's April 8th, Friday, 2016. This is the day this video is being recorded, and right now I'm looking for Russell. He's my next assassination target. And I'm also gonna look for the rest of the collectibles as well. It might be all over the fucking map, so I'm just gonna take a minute to find the manual to buy some collectibles here. Got this. Get the fuck out of here, though. Okay, so, it said that this dude was located over in the underground cavern area. So if he. Pretty sure this dude's a tunnel rat. To get our way over there. Might need to use the gun to make sure that you guys can get through the lock. Is on this left. Yeah, this nigga's gotta be somewhere. Oh, okay. Here we are. Hold up. This guy ain't here. Let's keep looking more. Oh, I bet you he's on the bottom floor. Hold up. Take one of these hostages with me. Nigga. Oh, this dude's really close by, I see. Okay, his icon just popped up on the map. Gotta be close. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Oh. Fuck. But there goes that. Oh. That girl was cute. You really tried to kill my teammate? What the fuck? What the fuck are Alter doing here? Oh, I bet you they're trying to protect this dude. Yo, hold up. Fuck that, I'm getting this dude instead. Nigga's gotta be somewhere. This is unit 3345 of the not the Stillwater Police Department, that's for the fucking enemy. Corpus Street Saints Police Department. Come out with your hands up. Nigga's hiding. Like they ain't gonna wanna come out. He's gonna wanna do it the hard way. Oh, this nigga's gotta be real close now. real close. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here, let's go. Keep moving. Top side. Bunch of fucking civilians down there. Fuck with them. We're not here for them. We're here to fucking get rid of Russell. Got him! Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
You own this town! Yeah, time for some action! Want some?
Tell me you didn't pick this place just so you can play that stupid game.
No, I picked this place so we could play this stupid game. This gang shit's got you a little stressed out. You need to relax.
By playing skee-ball.
Oh, yeah.
You know, most people just smoke pot.
Right. And then they go play skee-ball.
Fuck it. So did you hit the docks like I asked?
Wait, what?
After the Feed Dogs concert, I called you to look into the docks and you said...
Look, I gotta be honest, I was really stoned.
You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, I totally am. One of the dock workers just called and said this big guy with tattoos and a scarred face was shaking people down trying to find out when some shipment was rescheduled to arrive.
Why would Marrow need to ask about the time of his own shipment?
I don't know, maybe it got delayed.
And you're sure this big guy with tattoos is Marrow, and not just some biker guy?
I'd bet my life on it.
Deal.
Wait, hold up. What do you mean, deal?
Check it out. I got some more dirt on the shipment.
Great, hang on. I got another call. Hello?
Okay, I just got some more info on Marrow's shipment.
What you got?
Marrow's bought enough guns to take over... something that needs a lot of guns to take over. The point is that if you get to the cargo hold, you should find some nice toys to fight with.
You're the best, Shandy.
Bye, boss.
You there? Marrow's got a shit ton of ammo stashed in the...
No shit. Shandy already told me all about it.
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm the one who told Shandy about it.
No need to be defensive, Pierce. I'm sure you tried the best you could.
I don't think the cops are gonna like that!
Nigga, we are the cops.
There goes the finish on this baby.
Welcome! You wanna love
not today,
this
man. Later! Smart move bringing me along.
Take back the rope!
I wish Ultor would pay to have my...
alta de lo que creía.
Said I was getting soft. I'm fine. What's up?
I was listening in on the police scanner, and the Coast Guard is reporting a lot of Brotherhood are coming towards you.
You sure?
Boss, are you there?
I'm fine, Shandi. Suddenly, I'm not so worried about the Brotherhood.
Easy.
out in this way. I'm gonna get myself fucked up.
Get your bitch ass out of here!
Back and have it. I don't want to be in the fucking passenger.
Good.
Hey, Shandi, it's me. We're gonna need a crew over here to move this stuff.
I'm on it, boss.
Got you, fucker.
Give me a real fuck. Oh.
Got y'all, nigga.